The Young and the Restless spoilers raw breakdown for Promise: A Day of Deception and Manipulation in Genoa City. It is a hit. Finesse, Zach Tinker, song goes live and his star power will rise high. The tune gains popularity within hours, giving the Hectowa team and the Baldwins reason to celebrate. There's just one little hitch: Devon, Bryton James, still don't he know who wrote it. That little piece of information is staying Anna's, Loren Lott, secret for as long as she can keep it. Which may not be too much longer. Devon demands contracts and signatures from the lyricist, and Anna better produce them. How far will she go to fly under the radar? She swears to Fan that Devon can never learn the truth, but he also gets her to admit Devon is nothing like the man who swindled her last time. What is going on with Kerry? Speaking of secrets, Kerry, Alice Hunter, has one or more of her own. She keeps hiding things from Jack, Peter Bergman, and it is getting harder and harder to shove the skeletons back in the closet. However, a reveal arrives though in the form of a massive needle. Is Kerry sick? Is she going through treatments? Or is there something much more sinister afoot? Victoria explodes spoilers revealed Vicky's Amelia Heinle in for two big bombshells from Nikki Melody Thomas Scott. First, there's the poker, and then there's Nick Joshua Morrow being in the know after all these many months. Expect her to once again become frantic over both situations, but the bottom line is, they need all the allies they can get. Nick takes control. Meanwhile, Nick Joshua Morrow heads to the jailhouse to visit his dad. He is hell-bent on getting Victor Eric Breton out whether the mustache wants to or not. Someone is out there stalking the family, and they need to save Nikki Melody Thomas Scott before it is too late. After much argument and resistance, Victor agrees to a lawyer, and it is not a set.